Hi, this is Mark from AB&R. Today I'm going to talk a little bit about the difference between RFID and barcode, and between the two of them, what's the future? Well, the short answer to that is both, and I'm going to show you why. So we're going to start with a little demo using this Zebra Technologies RFID 8500 device. It's a SLED device with a TC52 Android Zebra Technologies mobile reader on the top. So the first thing we're going to do is put it into barcode mode, and then we're going to scan all the barcodes that I have in front of me. These cards have both barcodes and RFID technologies in them. So we'll scan it. And there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we scanned all 6 of those, and our inventory is done. You can see it took a second or two, but it was much better than having to write them down on a clipboard. So I'm going to put the reader in RFID mode now. So we're going to do our first wave. And we got 6. I'm going to do it again. And we got 6. I'm going to do it again. And we got 6. So as you can see, it was much quicker to be able to scan with RFID than with barcode. So faster reading is a key advantage of RFID over barcode. So there are some other advantages. Automatic reading. So if someone had this card and they were walking past the door, we could put fixed readers there so you could actually read it automatically. Also, these RFID tags are not as susceptible to being damaged as barcode tags are. If they're scratched or somehow disfigured or written over, barcodes can cease to function, where it's a lot more difficult to get the RFID inside here to stop to function. So you might be asking yourself, well, it looks like RFID is better all around. Why would I want to use barcodes? Well, it depends on the application. There are certain applications where barcode is better. It's the workflow that defines which technology that you should use. For example, I'm going to use my assistant Christina to help me with this example. So let's say you had all these 6 assets on the table and you wanted to assign one to her specifically. So if I did this in RFID, I could scan her and I could scan, and I'm just going to get a bunch of assets. I'm not going to know which one is going to her. So I'm going to actually put it into barcode scanning mode. And in this case, I'm going to give her this one. So we'll scan her ID badge, and then we'll scan the asset we're going to give her. And then there you go. And we can send her on her way, and the system says that Christina has that asset. Everybody's happy, and then we're not trying to confuse it with any of these others. So as you can see, it depends on the use case and the application. Some applications, barcode is better than RFID. Do you have any questions? Contact us. We're the RFID experts, so you don't have to be.